I kind of regret doing that because I just realised now I've got to get out of bed, turn that annoying alarm off. Why did I just throw my phone? I'm so stupid. Good morning, everyone. Today is Friday. It is St. Patrick's Day, and I am going on a little adventure. Come back. Come back. Come back. Good morning, Dennis. Good morning, Minnie. I'm still very sorry that I haven't given you a face yet. But hey, look on the bright side. I also haven't given you handcuffs yet. So it works both ways. I look like poo. I'm tired. I need a haircut. But I also need this. Circle Life hoodie. Get yours now. Now, maybe 8:30 in the morning. What the hell was that?
Hello?
Now, maybe 8:30 in the morning, but that is not going to stop me from getting a McDonald's breakfast. I should probably unlock the door first. Nice one, Joseph. I've just realised I don't actually need to travel to McDonald's. I can just get it delivered to my hand right now. See? So, I went for a latte to get me going, because I've got to film some gaming videos before I leave on my adventure. So I need to get some caffeine in me to wake me up, especially some in the morning. And here we have pancake syrup. What? A spoon. And some porridge. Thought I'd try out the porridge, because I've tried the porridge in... Oh, where is it? The porridge and Pret, I think, is unbeatable. Oops, sorry, camera. The porridge and Pret is unbeatable to me. This doesn't look as good, but we'll find out exactly how good it is in a second. I did get a hash brown because, I mean, you can't get McDonald's breakfast without a hash brown. And here we have more pancake syrup and, of course, we have some bloody pancakes. Core blimey. The setup is looking marvellous. The PC is turned on. The green screen is out, which can mean only one thing. I must film at least 3 gaming videos before I leave today. Otherwise, I'm gonna hate myself. And Walking Dead? Nah, I've just given up. Like, it's not coming. It's coming out on the 28th of March, but it is also the day of my sister's birth. Zoe's birthday is on the 28th, so I probably won't even be able to film it even then. Actually, yeah, I probably will. I'm sorry, Zoe, I'm gonna have to sack off your birthday and play The Walking Dead instead. Please don't judge me. Sorry. Okay, the time is currently 5 to midday. I've just finished filming 2 new gaming videos. I've done another Sims episode, and I've also done a classic from back in the day, Surgeon Simulator, which is gonna be really, really fun. It makes me want to tear my hair out and my own kidneys, but I had a lot of fun. But now, I am under a bit of time pressure because I need to go and get to Euston Station for about 1:30 because I have a train at 2 to catch to go to Manchester, and you'll find out very, very soon as to why that is. As in, like, literally, you're gonna find out in the next clip why that is. So, don't go away, okay? Stay where you are. Keep watching, otherwise I'll be annoyed. I've just had a text come through saying that, Joseph, there's a parcel arrived for you, and it's at Concierge right now. So I'm about to go down and get... Actually, wait, no, I don't need to go down and get it. What am I thinking about? See, I told you, I'm actually becoming magic, I swear. I'm sorry, what does that say? Mr. J. Snug. I mean, I know my surname is quite rare, but come on, guy. Like, I get bills from you, like, every month. How have you messed up this month? Who, like, I just want the surname Snug to be, like, you know, accepted. This looks pretty interesting. I can never open anything with one hand. Wait there. Oh my god, it's what I thought it would be. Holy... Oh no. 1, England rugby top. 2, England rugby top. This is perfect. Size small, size medium. Perfect. This is exactly what I wanted to see today. A lot of you were guessing and saying, Joey, coming to Ireland for St. Patrick's Day. And I said that I wasn't. I lied. I actually am going to St. Patrick's Day in Dublin today with my friend and fellow vlogger, who you'll see later on. I'm gonna head off to Manchester to meet up with him. In my live show yesterday, you may have seen a delivery man turned up to my house with a package halfway through my live show. And I was like, what? I wasn't expecting a package at all. Turns out, I opened it on camera, but I didn't tell you what it was. But I'm gonna now show you what it is. Boom! England versus Ireland rugby tickets. I can't even tell you how excited I am, because this is like Not only are we going to be out there for St. Patrick's Day in Dublin, which I cannot wait for, but we're also going to be out there for England playing Ireland away from home in the Aviva Stadium. It's such a big game because if England win this game, we then go into the lead in terms of most wins undefeated. We beat the All Blacks in the leaderboard of most wins undefeated, which is obviously, if you know rugby, a big, big deal. And we also could be the first team to ever win back-to-back Grand Slams. And the only team that's in our way is Ireland. And I know Ireland, and Ireland are not going to want us to win this game. So it's going to be a huge game. The atmosphere is going to be absolutely insane. I'm so excited. And I need to pack because it's 12:15 and I've got a train at 2. And London traffic hates me. So I should probably get ready now. But I'm very excited. Let's go.
So, what's your name again, sir?
My name is Mohammed.
Mohammed. So, hello. He drove me to the station. He's getting me there on time. I've just given him my channel names.
Oh, thank you.
So when he's not driving, he's going to check out my channel.
I'll leave that there for you.
Okay. There you go. So we're off to Euston Station to head up to Manchester.
And he's excited that he's going to be in tomorrow's vlog.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. Yeah, definitely.
You couldn't make this up, right? So I ordered from Ernest, I got a chicken and bacon Caesar wrap. Afternoon weekdays, chicken Caesar and bacon wrap. Could have got it for free.
I have arrived in Stockport. If you can't tell from the interior of this car, which looks very newly valeted, I must say.
Where is it?
Look who it is! Hey!
Joseph, I'm driving. I have to concentrate.
It is Tom.
Wait, is that a camera? That looks like a pretty interesting actual, iPhone.
This thing is
get
called
on my level.
This is called a camera, Tom. If you want, you can use them to vlog. Just
what,
saying.
What for a day we switch? You use an iPhone, I use your camera.
Yeah. Everyone's like,
professional.
Tom's Dublin vlogs are really good quality all of a sudden. What happened?
It's never happened.
So Tom's got the memo about wearing green as well. He's not wearing green. We're going to Dublin, Tom.
I've not told anyone.
Have you not?
Oh no.
You're quiet.
Dude, my thing is I'm going somewhere secret.
Oh yeah, that's what I kind of said, but I was like,
but we're here now, yeah.
We're here now.
Spoiler.
So Tom and I are going, we're flying out to Dublin. Our flight's at 8 PM. We're heading out, it's St. Patrick's Day as well, so it means that
doesn't look right.
I caught a corner of that and it looked very, very rude.
That was drinking alcohol.
It's gonna be fun. We're off to go watch Robbie. Actually, I've got your present as well.
You do?
I brought you a present with me.
Oh,
I'll show you when we get back.
I haven't got your present, but that's I can tell you one thing. My sister really wants to meet you because she says she wants you to thatch her roof.
Oh, I will.
She lives in a village and she wants a thatch roof. So.
Does she live in a thatch roof?
No, she doesn't have one, but she wants one. So
crush my
go.
Dreams. It's like riding a bike. I can't remember it now. I'm sure if I get up on a roof,
don't
I remember
to, wait, don't you have to punch me if I don't wear green?
No,
isn't that the rule?
I'll quickly Google it. If I do, I'll punch you.
Great.
Tom has gone for a wee. He's left me in his car. With the keys. And he just goes, if you want to go for a drive, go for a drive. Tom, one, I don't know where I am. Two, I haven't driven a car in a long time. Three, I've already had a couple of drinks. This is not a good idea, Tom. You can't do this to me. I will eat them. I arrive at Tom's house. First thing he does, the first thing he does is pour me a freaking drink.
You poured it yourself.
Bigger than me. I did pour it myself.
You poured it yourself. But
you forced me to open it.
I was going
to
say, this is what a standard bottle of alcohol looks like.
Yeah.
Nice. And this is what...
Sunk size. Oh my God. We're going to finish that before we get our flight tonight, 100%. That's the
what,
target.
What we're doing, get on the plane with it. Like, where are you going? Ireland.
It counts as a person. We have to buy a seat for it.
I'm taking my baby home.
But he's challenged me to give a table football. Now, you guys know how good I am at table football.
I'm actually kind of worried, to be honest.
The thing is, this is not what I'm used to. I'm not used to this kind of like table. I'm used to a different one, so this is like, this could be different for me. That's what I'm saying. I'm saying that straight away, first up.
You can change it to what colour do you want? What?
Are
you salty because you lost the table football?
I lost my own game to Tom.
Hey, it's okay.
So I've got to jump in the pool.
It's okay. You let me win because it's my house.
Exactly.
But when I'm at your house, I'm still
going to
beat you.
Oh my God, we put a wager on. I said to Tom in his vlog that when we get to mine, we're gonna do a £200 wager match on my table because I know my table at the back of my hand. Like, you know your table very well. My table's it's a different ball game, mate. It's a different ball game.
Mine has extra feet. Mine has extra feet to be able to kick higher, apparently.
I've decorated Tom's wall.
You know what I mean?
Goals right there. You proud? Do you enjoy it?
Do you know what I'm gonna rate real quick?
Yeah. Oh yeah, rate out of 10. 3 out of 10.
I think this is better than yours.
Wait, what?
I'm serious.
What?
I think Humpty Dumpty, who had a great fall.
Oh, is it Humpty Dumpty?
I didn't draw it, so I'm thinking it might be. I really don't have that damn clue.
Come on.
I don't know.
It's SpongeBob.
You did
it, Joe. I didn't color him in, that's why. I tried, but I didn't have enough time. Bloody hell. I've got Tom a little present. It's my leftover lunch.
That's your present?
Yeah. I'm joking, mate.
Don't hype it up. Pasta, spinach, and pine kernels.
It's good, it's healthy. It's good.
So you guys said you wanted food for the night?
It's an M&S lunch.
Yeah, it's not just an M&S.
Wait, hold on, let me just check this.
Have we bought you some Sug Life merch?
Oh, that's a really good present.
It's an England rugby top for the rugby.
Because I said I had nothing to wear.
Exactly, yeah.
Oh, that's really lovely.
I mean, they gave us one each, but I just, you know.
Let's have a look.
Aww. There you go.
Tom's bringing his whole house with him.
Listen, right? I swear, I put one last jumper in there. I was like, look, I didn't fold it efficiently enough. So I had to. It's not even filled.
Oh, you brought a whole wash bag as well. Mate, I've got a toothbrush and moisturiser, and that's it. That's all I brought.
Yeah, you always look like a massive tit at the airport, don't you? Toothpaste.
I'm gonna buy a toothpaste the other side.
I can lend you mine.
Oh, sick!
There you go, yes. You might have brought the bag.
But now it's broken. Now it's a broken toothpaste.
We are en route to Manchester Airport.
And we need to be there in the next 3 minutes, otherwise we miss the flight.
I'm just playing with you. See, this
is gonna make me scared. This is why I can't use this camera, because like, you always want to look up there.
Yeah, no, just, then there you go.
You are the audience there. Alright, yeah. But if I'm looking up there, that's not the audience. You exactly. Are the viewer, so hello.
It's more personal, isn't it? Probably anal beads.
It's actually an
iPhone tripod. I'm like Casey Neistat of the iPhone world.
I've got some good news and bad news. The good news is
this is Apple. On the topic of anal beads, Joe.
The good news is I bought you a t-shirt.
Did you pack it?
Yeah, of course. An England t-shirt.
Almost forgot it last minute though.
Oh, that was past it, mate. Bad news is potential bad news. Right. Well, I think it's good news. Could be funnier. We're sharing a room.
We are!
We're sharing a room.
You dare try anything. Try pranking or anything.
And I'm the prank king.
You will wake up bald.
Oh my god.
And I am a man of my word. If he pranks me, Joe is going bald.
What about like jump scares?
Hashtag bald Joe.
If I make you jump.
Oh yeah, that's fine.
Like, that's cool.
Oh, I'll do that to you then.
I'll lose my eyebrow.
We have a mutual agreement right now. No intense pranks, but yeah. Little ones.
But little like jump scares.
That's fine.
Cool. Alright, game on. Look at my hair.
This right here, oh car. This right here is my first ever time to Manchester Airport.
Really?
I've never been here before, no. I'm so excited.
This will probably be about my...
Is it better than Stansted?
What, Stansted?
Yeah. Is it Stansted? What's the one in London?
I don't know what that is.
One near Heathrow. London. No, not Heathrow. Heathrow's decent. Luton. Is it better than Luton?
We have a bar here and a restaurant.
That's all I want.
And I think we have a Frankie and Benny's
in here. There's little golden crunchy things. Oh, I don't think we've got time to go to a restaurant, have we?
Golden crunchy. Oh, might leave it.
No, the little golden like things you eat in the lounge.
Oh, no, we're in the wrong lounge. No.
We've made it through Manchester Airport. I got pulled aside because my bag. I sank wrong my bag. Are we okay?
Yeah, fine. We're good.
Open it. Sick. Stairs. Careful, Joe. Let's go to Dublin. Tom, careful. No. Stop it. Stop it. We're at the Campari stall. We got stuck. Tom brought us here. We just tried Campari for the first time. What do you think, Tom? You've got to say it's nice.
Just because this guy works
here,
it was the nicest drink I've ever had. If this guy didn't work here, awful. Don't ever try it. Thanks.
You can't say that.
I had to get a glass of water. This guy's full. Like, I can't be represented with a company doing this.
It's a competition. Whoever can find the first YouTube book wins. 3, 2, 1, go. He went the wrong way. He went the wrong way. I'll tell you what, I'll find myself before you can find me.
LX381
Zurich.
Final call for all remaining passengers to go immediately to gate
7.
I won.
Swiss Zug LX381
nach Zurich. I won. I've won. I already won. Look, I found myself on a magazine.
You're not on the back of a magazine. Your sister's on the front of the magazine.
No, there's me. Look. You're there's me. Me. There's me.
Well, I was going to say, guess what I found?
What?
Girl online.
Oh, that's the
one. What are you doing on the magazine?
And Alfie. Wait, and
you,
Zoe.
Did you know you're on
I won.
That?
I won. I win. I win. I win at
no,
life.
No, he said but.
But my dream is to be on a Where's Wally.
Actually, by the way, big props. Mad proud of Zoe, because that is
yeah,
crazy.
He's a bit too young.
Funny looking Zoe.
Yeah, that's Zoe. In her prime.
Wait, you're joking.
It's mad. It's crazy.
This
I'm the proudest brother.
What about
go
this
shout.
One?
Look, that's me!
It's me!
Look,
here
I am. What a cool face.
This can't be
how
real.
How weird is that?
What is happening right now? BFF best bits.
It's so mad, isn't
what
it?
What is going on?
I don't know.
This is amazing.
3 years later.
I honestly didn't even notice you clicked record.
Oh, have I? Oh, I have.
And we're still in the airport. Don't move. For about 3 years. 3 years.
Triggered.
We were going to go back to the bar and have a drink, but I literally
just met this guy in the toilet 30 seconds ago, and within 30 seconds, he managed to tweet out saying,
he's already done it.
Absolute mad. Just met Pro Syndicate in a Manchester airport toilet. Really nice guy. What a way to start my birthday weekend.
What a legend.
Happy birthday, Sam.
Shout out to Samuel.
I saw him.
Nice. The queue is so he's starting to shuffle forwards there. You want to start the move? I haven't had dinner. Have you had dinner?
No.
But what I did bring was this.
Oh, my bloody... The thing that we ordered the mick out of earlier on, I still got it. You have to ask for a fork and a knife on the plane. I've still got my pasta, spinach and pine kernels. Oh, yeah. And I've got chocolate. Do you like peanuts?
Yeah, but your meal just sounds disgusting.
Yeah, it's not great. But it's,
let me see it.
It actually is quite nice. Pine kernels. Don't tell me you don't like pine kernels, Tom. You're the sort of person that would love a good old pine kernel. And it was £2 for £4. I didn't see that.
You didn't even buy me one.
I missed out on the meal deal.
Son of a gun.
Bloody hell.
Even your bags rejected.
Get back in the freaking bag. The queue has literally
has left the building.
It's in the corner of your head. Okay. The queue has literally disintegrated into nothing, and Tom's having a spasm.
A scar.
And we're still waiting because we know we're well
sure
seasoned.
We should, I think. Not
we know.
Not
we are.
Go to the gate now.
No, we're well seasoned travellers, Tom.
You're not because you got pulled by security.
We're well seasoned travellers. We wait until we know it's time to get on board. And remember that girl at the airport who said we wait. When we wait at the start of the day. Remember the girl who did our passports at the start.
Yeah.
She's on the door, look. She's on the door.
Oh, that's good.
And she said she wasn't. She said she wasn't. She lied to us, Tom. She lied to us. Here we go. Aer Lingus, we are off to Dublin. Woo! Yeah. And it's really rainy. Thomas is snitching? He's a snitching his nose.
Alright.
Thomas got these legendary biscuits.
They're from British Airways, and that's the only way to obtain them, but they stop giving them out for free. You're not going to get a plane again. Would you like a drink or a biscuit?
Yeah.
This is what you get. And Joe is about to try
lemon
biscuits. Lemon. Oh.
Thing is, it's a British Airways biscuit, but we're on an Aer Lingus flight. Is that against the law? Oh, wait. What's wrong with them?
I think it's turned into a cake.
Okay. You enjoy it. You know what? You have it. Oh god, okay.
It's really good.
Thank you very much. Oh, thank you. Cheers. I appreciate that.
A little bit of dust.
Dust, anyone? No.
You've lost half the flavour, but
oh my god. Look at that. That's half the bloody biscuit.
Hoover.
No. Just.
We'll save it for the rest of the flight. We've got a 45-minute flight, okay?
Yeah, crumbs. Anyone know dust?
You do realise our flight lands in like 4 minutes.
It took that long to order all this food that no one else in the plane got anything before we landed.
You can tell we didn't have dinner, can't you? Imagine if there's someone sat in between us.
Oh my, and we're just sharing food around them.
Here, pass.
We've done a good job.
Plus, I haven't had Cadbury's Animals since I was about, I honestly think about 7 years old. What an absolute throwback snack.
Try one.
Oh my good golly, good golly gosh. I'm eight again.
Memories.
I'm eight again.
Yeah, it's memories, isn't it?
Eight.
You have no idea how much you just laughed. Just
Look, each one of these bits is part of a Pringle that came out of my mouth.
It made Tom laugh and he spat at Chris.
That was probably one of the funniest things. That, you know, like when you laugh uncontrollably, like at school when you're in trouble and you laugh.
My lens is even dirty, hold on. We've decided we're going to take the splife with us wherever we go this whole trip. It's empty?
Continue that.
No, we'll go. Oh, this is empty.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, sorry.
Oh, sorry.
Anything else?
I know it's full, but...
I'm obsessed with your vlogs.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank God you
I'm vlogging right now. So.
Oh, hey!
So, from now on, that splife is coming with us the whole Dublin trip.
I'm so glad that...
We've got to take pictures of that wherever we go. If we go to the... Wherever bar we go to, picture of us with the splife.
What if it classes as a deadly weapon in Dublin?
We need to introduce everyone to the splife.
The splife?
Oh yeah, how are we going to hide that and get
splife
back to you?
Splife life.
I'm going to change my brand and my clothing. It's not Sug Life, it's Splife Life.
We just did the Harry Potter series films.
With the word splife in it.
Harry Potter and the what? What
Harry Potter one? And the Philosopher's Splife. Harry Potter and the Chamber of Splife.
Wait, what was the best one?
Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Splife. Harry Potter and the Goblet of Splife.
The Goblet of Splife.
Splife Kebab.
It has to be Splife Kebab. I'm dribbling, this is embarrassing.
Splife Kebab.
All praise the Splife, the one and only.
Everyone worship the Splife.
Yeah, this is the Splife, the Holy Splife.
It's a spoon and a knife, splife. Oh my god, oh my god. He's dropped them.
Babies!
He's dropped them.
No, I didn't drop them. The pilot is drunk as hell right now.
And this is how Tom Syndicate edits his vlogs. He edits his vlogs on his phone. I've never seen that before in my life. You're a rare specimen. I tell you what, we're coming to...
I can see Ireland.
You see it?
Yeah. Oh yeah, it is. 10 out of 10 video footage, mate.
In for the landing. 3, 2, 1, and there we go. Oh, me anus.
Why are you filming? I turn around, you've got a camera in your hand.
I don't know.
Are you ready?
3,
2, 1, touch ledges. 3, 2, 1.
We made it.
I stopped, Joe.
Oh, sorry. I don't know the rules.
On behalf of
it, nice one, we made it.
British Airways.
Are you waving at?
No,
you are gonna do it.
No, I was. No, I was. You are.
I watched Tom's vlogs. He's actually lost the plot. Oh, look at this. Yeah. It's green. I've been here 3 times already, and it's the first time it's been this green and this Irishy.
I like it. The Irish know how to go green.
You look at the Hulk. Wait, taxis. We have made it. To Dublin, to our room, and there's a bit of a bed difference, Tom. We have 2 beds, we're sharing a bedroom, high five. He's not going to fall for it. Do you know what, I didn't even think about it, and then I realised, oh shit.
Stay away from it. You know what,
I would have actually high-fived you. We're going to have to RPS for it.
Yeah.
Oh no, you've touched it, you've got to have it.
I touched it.
You're not like on it though, look. No, I'm joking.
I'll flip this entire bed over. I feel like I'm.
I think we should RPS for it. Yeah, that's what. It reminds me of being like back in school because I used to sleep against the wall.
We are doing it. You ready?
Okay, ready.
So we guess decide which bed.
How did you RP? Do you always go 1, 2, 3 show or 1, 2, 3?
Yeah, 1, 2, 3 show.
Yeah. Okay. Ready.
Ready.
1, 2.
Rock, paper, scissors,
shoot. Okay. Ready. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Do you know what?
You can pick small.
I have never won RPS in my life. You guys know, whenever I play Casper in RPS, I always lose.
I don't want to talk to you, Joe.
Do you know what, Tom? I think I'm going to be kind. I'll take the single if you want.
Don't know.
I'll take the single.
I don't want to give it to you.
I'll take,
I
do you know
want
what?
The small one.
I'm small and I like...
No, Lee,
you actually want the small one?
Who's taller?
I don't know. Wait, stand in this mirror.
Oh, it's easy, you. Easy.
Oh, I am taller. If you go still further away.
Wait, is it
you have to go back to back.
It's the hair.
Do you know what? I think we're the same height. I genuinely think we're the same height.
That seems pretty similar.
Yeah.
I think it's your hair. Cheating.
Well, I've got a long neck. I've got a long neck as well.
As Tom McCallum says, eating's cheating, so we need to get going. Oh!
Yeah.
rest of the words again.
If you're the words, just shout Moro. 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 Yo, yo. Moro.
The yellow submarine. The yellow submarine. I wanna dance with my pretty little
the floor. End of the night, I fell on the floor. Tom, I did not fall on the floor. You pushed me off my bed. You lifted my up my mattress sideways. I fell on the floor. I stayed on there for about 4 hours trying to get up like a weird tortoise.
No.
Wait, are you having a bath?
Yeah. I'm cuddling, you can film.
No, I'm gonna see your legs in the fucking mirror.
I saw.
What are you having a bath?
Yeah. What else am I supposed to do? If I see a hotel with bath, I'm like, I saw it. Is this because I threw you out your bed? Joe, this is because I threw you. Like... Joe, if you did this to me because I threw you out your bed, I'm gonna. Is this the prank part?
No, it's not.
I will fight you, Joe.
That's just a lot worse.
Joe, I'm sorry. Look at me in the eyes. I look at you. Man. You're going down, you little bitch.
Well, as you can probably guess, I didn't end the vlog. Tom, as you can see though, Tom made out the bath. He's still alive.
Did you get me filmed in the bath?
I filmed you in the
bath.
Did
you? Don't let go.
You were like, look me in the eyes, like, I can't. Tom, you're in the bath naked. I can't look in the eyes. And then I came back into my room, passed out, gone to bed, fell asleep. You could have, like...
I was in that bath for about an hour.
Yeah, you could have fallen asleep.
I FaceTimed Luke in America. I was on the phone for him for half an hour.
Oh.
And then, like, I think I fell asleep in the bath.
That's quite dangerous.
Very dangerous.
It's quite dangerous.
The Bugatti Veyron bath.
Yeah, I'll show you in tomorrow's vlog. This bath is incredible. Anyway, I'm going to end that vlog here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to Tom. And I'll see you tomorrow with another vlog. Bye. 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 I don't have a little outro. I do. Honestly, I'm not a daily vlogger.
You are a daily vlogger.
No, so I'm not. I am whilst I'm in Dublin. Ah! Oh, that's cold. What was that?
My passport. Hey, let them decide. I know this is on the end of the vlog, but where do we go next?
Yeah, where do you want to see us go next? We're going on tour, guys. Coming to a country near you soon.
Oh, God.
Can you imagine? No. I think we'd die.
I couldn't babysit you that long.
See you later.